Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Elden Ring. Okay, let's try this again. So there is a ledge here, you can see. Can safely jump down from there, then go right through the temple. We have to go. मैं इधर आके ही मतलब वो नहीं इधर नहीं आया था मैं पहली बार आ रहा है इधर. Go through like this. Get this door. Got another statue fragment. Don't jump down because this is here. Go straight and we don't have to jump up again. Just have to go past that. Take a left. Keep going straight, like me. Don't have to fight that guy. Okay, found another cross here. With more scattered tree fragments. Ancient ruins cross message. Last of the fish. यही रास्ता तो मैं ढूंढ रहा था तब से. So now we can go on the other side. Because we have this bridge now. That was. अरे यार सामने हो गई है हरामी बंदा बैठा हुआ है. इस अरे बाप रे ये क्या है भाई. ये तो जंप करने का जगह दिख रहा है. ओह इट्स ब्लॉक्ड. द ब्लॉकेज मस्ट बी नियर बाय. फाइंड द ब्लॉकेज फर्स्ट. ऐसे तो नॉर्मली सामने ही होता है लेकिन इधर नहीं मिल रहा. गया नहीं है यहीं पे खड़ा है साला. Found another base. What base is this? What's here? Ancient ruins west. Okay, from here we'll go to this place. Don't worry. Start from here. Okay, so we are at this location here. Ancient ruins of Rei. We are going to go straight. About this red bouncing shadows. एक्टिव फ्रैगमेंट भी ले लेता हूँ और सीधा इधर से निकल जाता हूँ। There's a lift here. Take the lift. Go up. So avoid this guy if you can for now. We'll come back here later. For now, just avoid him. Shit, 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 I'm dead. That was the best threat skills. I'll still get the grace here. That's how you get from here to here and get the we'll go after that guy again but later on. For now we needed let me try that spell. So this spell is actually useful because you can use it while riding the torrent. Yeah, you heard me right. Wow. I think I need two finger cell for this, I think. Lizard great sword. Maybe if I I'm just doing experiments here. Right on my right hand. Wow. So if you carry the seal on your right hand, you can do this. Right. While riding a torrent. So this is very useful while you are fighting a boss that you need. to fight while riding or while running away from him, this is very useful. You have to keep it on your right hand arm and armament to use it like this. You can see I have put my seal here on the right hand bar, and you can see this is active now. If I put this here, it won't work. I don't know why it doesn't work, but it really doesn't like this. It doesn't work. So we'll do that in Sir Gaius's fight. Okay, we are going to Church District entrance, and got a key before, but I did not know what to make out of it. That's why I just did not go there, but we need to go that way. Too close. Wow. There is a fire knight here. Whoa, ab bhi sala niche girta hua. Let's try this on him. Make a difficult jump here. I hope I can do it in one go. Okay, almost slipped there, but I think we have the prayer room key. Can go to the प्रेयर रूम किधर था बे? और नीचे जाना पड़ेगा क्या? ओह, दिस साइड। आई थिंक दिस इज़ द प्रेयर रूम। यूज़ प्रेयर रूम की है। तो ये क्वेस्ट करने से पहले मैं बोल रहा हूँ कि वी ऑलरेडी यूज्ड द ऑक्यूलेशन व्हाट वाज दैट नाम भूल गया मैं दो था ना वो एक आईडीस ऑफ ऑक्यूलेशन है और आईडीस ऑफ समथिंग एल्स यहाँ तो नहीं दिखा रहा नीचे तक की। Yeah, iris of grace and iris of occultation. So we used iris of occultation to get the sword of knight. So there is only one option here. We can only choose this one. So this NPC also gives you two options, like the one we talked before and gave the iris of occultation to.
Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace. Take not from me my solitary life.
Use iris of grace. So I don't know what is going to happen here. So if you can use iris of grace here to get a spirit ash of this guy, of this NPC, or you can use iris of occultation here if you have not used it in the sword of knight mission there, what I did earlier. But there is another pair of iris of grace and iris of occultation out there. We will get that too. So if you again get a iris of occultation after this, you can come back here and get the great sword. You will get a great sword out of that iris of occultation, and if you use the iris of grace, you will just get a spirit ash of this guy. So I will not use either, so I'm just doing this on the purpose of the video. I will use the iris of grace and we'll just move on from here.
Ah, Queen Marika, dearest mother, I shall silence all who would trespass upon thy peace, as decreed by the grace of gold. No soul shall thy sanctity imperil.
To become a spirit ash. Fire Knight Quinlin. Okay, so we'll go back to the back entrance. Back entrance. Sideways. Stodos back section. From here we will take the lift and go up the church to do to get a one more scattered fragment. Yeah, it's this way. This enemy. Jump carefully here. Ah! Come on, man. I think I have to jump from the other side. Okay, let's do the same thing again. लेफ्ट का ये कहाँ गया? सस टाइम वेस्ट। ओके, लेट्स ट्राई इट फ्रॉम दिस साइड। आई थिंक देयर इज अनदर फायर नाइट हियर नियर बाय, बट शी इज फार अवे। I have to jump on this hand. Probably this time I can do it. Come on, man, why this color greedy? Oh, finally made the jump. Got the fragment. And now we have to move from down here. There is something on the beach. Fire Knight seal. We can just avoid these guys and run this way. Lift puller. I think I saw something up there. Yeah. Battlefield Priest's Cookbook 1. Okay, not bad. I'm gonna take this lift and go down. बाप रे ये तो बहुत नीचे ले जा रहा है. अंधेरा हो गया इधर. अंधेरा पहन रहे कमराज किल्विश. Got a grace here. कौन सा grace है बाबू? Tree worship passage. I can get to level 13. Nice. I got to 14 now. Okay. I think that's the max level. I think so. Maybe. So I think there is another Iris of Occultation here, or Iris of Grace here. I think this is Remembrance Boss, maybe. Not here, actually. We have to go and get the grace out of this place. This is another. I used one Iris of Grace, and this is another Iris of Grace. We'll get the legendary America's room from here, and there is a boss fight here. You can see this boss is not going to be easy. Okay, we'll get the grace. We'll come back later on for this boss. Okay, so we'll go back to the church district entrance, and we'll go get our another Iris of Occultation. So from here we are going to jump this way now. Go this way now. I will get this sword. That has fire damage, preferably. अरे यार गलत आ गया. इधर उतरना. There's an unselected tree spirit. Whoa. think the best weapon here should be got stuck. तो इसको सेंटर ऑफ मास चला आता है दीवार के बीच में मेरे फिर से मेरा बस वेस्ट हो रहा है अभी ये गया सो किलिंग दिस गाय विल गिव यू अनदर आइरिस ऑफ ऑक्युलेशन या दैट्स अ हार्ड वे ऑफ गेटिंग समथिंग और भी है क्या ओ भाई वेट सो इट्स पीपल आर बर्स्टिंग क्रैकर्स इफ यू गाइस हियर सम साउंड्स डोंट बी वरीड दैट्स जस्ट पीपल एंजॉयिंग दिवाली अबे यार ये कैसे हो गया। कभी कभी ठीक ठाक चलता है, फिर सेकंड हाफ में इसका अटैक ही संभल नहीं पाता। मैं इतना अटैक करता है, बाप रे बाप, दिस गाय इज अटैकिंग मोर देन मेलेनिया मैन। मेलेनिया इससे कम अटैक करता है, रेस्ट देता है अटैक के बीच में। ये तो कुछ भी नहीं, क्या बात है। ये हेल्थ कैसे जा रहा है यार।
Oh!
ब्लीड डैमेज है, लेकिन भाई ब्लीड डैमेज के लिए अटैक भी तो करना पड़ता है ना, इसका अटैक ही करने नहीं देता ये। इसका अटैक विंडो इतना, मेरे को सोच समझ के अटैक करना पड़ेगा। आई नीड टू बी वेरी केयरफुल व्हाइल अटैकिंग दिस मदरफकर। ज़्यादा तकलीफ दे रहा है इसका ईओ डैमेज। ओह मदर फकिंग एसोल। Thank you. तरफ से साला बॉम ये मरा मेरा कान में जो हील खत्म हो गया मेरा 8-9 हील था मेरे पास पूरा सेकंड स्टेज में खत्म हो गया हील करने के बाद भी कैसे लगता है यार। पचास हजार वो अटैक आ जाता है। सेकेंड स्टेज में पता नहीं ब्लड लॉस क्यों नहीं हो रहा है यार इसको। फर्स्ट स्टेज में तो ब्लड लॉस हो रहा था। अरे दो बार ये मार लिया मैंने, गोल्डन बॉल मार लिया, इससे हुआ कुछ नहीं। हो जाएगा भाई मेरे को समझ में आ गया कैसे मारना है इसको। सेकंड स्टेज में एक टाइम मिलता है 2 सेकंड का, एक से थोड़ा ज़्यादा सेकंड मिलता है। उसी टाइम पे तुमको जब वो जंप करता है एकदम उसी पे जंप करना है। ही जंप्स एंड यू जंप ऑन हिम, दैट्स द ओनली वे टू मैच द टाइम।
Yes, bitch, yes. Oh my god. I'm recording, ready? Yeah. Oh la 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 la. That was too much fun, bitches. Too much fun. We'll get the grace here. Oh, it's a good timing. Today is like the last day of Diwali and I got to defeat a big ass boss, like a fat ass boss. Yeah. Now rest bhi kar lo. Mila re mila khatam hua re harami ka aulad khatam hua.